Hey guys, welcome back to Ashley's and Ava's World, and today we're going to be trying a cereal. So this cereal is called Lucky Charms. It's been around for a long time, but we haven't tried it. So what's inside the box is like kind of normal cereal, but at the side here you can see the marshmallows that's in the cereal. So we're going to be trying them today, and let's go. Okay guys, so first we have a blue moon. We have one pink heart. Mm-hmm. I guess this is like a red balloon, I don't know. And that's all it. And my sister has a rainbow.
Oh, what that is.
A shooting star and a unicorn. So that's what we're gonna be trying to. The marshmallows and the cereal.
The horseshoe.
Purple horseshoe. So we're gonna be trying all of this today. So let's try it now. It tastes like normal Cheerios, but then when you put it in with the marshmallow,
they're different letters.
They kind of taste different.
They're different letters.
And they're like
letters. I don't know what letter
and
this is.
One of them is a lucky charm.
Hmm? Oh, that's
a clover.
Yeah, clover.
That's a cute.
I don't think they're letters, honey.
Oh. And then there's a four-leaf
like
clover
a
right here.
Three-leaf?
Not a four-leaf.
That kind of looked like a four-leaf. I thought that was like a petal.
Okay.
And then we have another three-leaf. Okay, guys, so now we're going to taste it with milk. Tastes good.
1 to 10.
I'd probably get it a 1 out of 9.
1 out of 9? That's really bad, Ava.
I thought it was supposed to be good, but like it is good, but I put 10 out of 10 because.
Yeah. 10 out of 10, not
okay.
1 out of 9.
Okay, so it actually tastes really good. I'm surprised. Mm-hmm. And that's it. So leave this video.
Give this video
a thumbs up and subscribe. Bye.